Combining advancements in technology with a love for natural landscapes, photographer H.H. Bennett captured the images that made Wisconsin Dells famous. Photography historians consider Bennett one of the best landscape photographers of the 19th century. Henry Hamilton Bennett, inventor, promoter, entrepreneur, first opened a studio in 1865 and then moved to the current studio on Broadway. Today, the studio continues as the oldest operating business in Wisconsin Dells and houses many of Bennett's original photographs, inventions, cameras, and equipment. Learn about Ho-Chunk history, walk through the processing lab, experience Bennett's stereoscopic views, jump stand rock, explore high-tech 3D imagery, and shop at the museum store. Discover the man who made Wisconsin Dells famous at H.H. Bennett Studio. Find out more at hhbennettstudio.org.
The Wisconsin Historical Society invites you to experience three centuries of Wisconsin history by visiting all 12 historic sites and museums.